trying to release the pressure.
Serving valuable seawater.
Gotta get that gauge up there.
A portion of the water flows to a titanium plate heating container, where it is either heated or chilled.
Brandon, he's
76 degrees.
Trying to adjust this filter.
Meanwhile,
over here for some reason.
Another 4,000 gallons per minute is disinfected by four 15-foot tall bulk fractionators.
Crocodile hunter?
Oh, him?
That's what killed him.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Skeleton of a whale.